Not understand.
End your command.
Step off, Flood!
Ranger! Listen to the sound of my own! It's the sound of impending doom! The sound of your death!
Tell me you to meet the boss!
You saw what these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see we have him on our side now?
Why would he want to help us? Weeks ago, he was our enemy.
Talion, ready to pick that fight?
I'd best take these bandages to the others.
The orcs are building a monument to honor Sauron. We have enough blasting powder to destroy it.
Fine. I'll take it and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
Thought your only concern was saving your wife.
So did I. Come on, let's go before I change my mind.
Forgive Eren's words. Her heart is with our people. The slaves you helped us free know where the Dark Lord's monument is most vulnerable. We will strike there. We'll need to steal a cart of grog from the Uruk. It will make quite the trigger for the blasting powder. Let's move. Have turned on the Uruks. Nature's darkness cannot be tamed. The cart's up ahead. Be ready. When there's grog, there's Uruks.
That captain I was with earlier.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. You have my word.
He charges at his enemies with so much rage and fury, they may as well die of fright. I just hear something.
Now we must ensure our men can push the cart to the monument free from harm. Look, how fast evil corrodes.
This decay. Gondor must not fall prey to the shadow.
Let's move.
Something hides in the dark. Ghouls! They will pick the meat from our bones! Kill the lot, so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close. Fighting side by side. Who would have thought? Dead rumble below our feet. They're upon us! My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass. Be ready, Talion. The next outpost will be the largest.
It's too quiet. Something is amiss. Karagors. One enemy replaces another.
Look, that monument will soon fall. There, Ranger. Our success depends on your ability to clear the outpost of Uruk. Only then can my men get into position to destroy the monument.
The Uruk's numbers dwindle now that their war chiefs have fallen by my hand.
You handle the car with the explosives.
Stay